हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज माय इलेक्ट्रिक स्कूटर। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माय 1 ईयर एक्सपीरियंस इन दिस वीडियो। बिफोर बाइंग इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल आई डिड अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च एंड कुडंट फाइंड मच इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन द रियल टाइम एक्सपीरियंस। 90% ऑफ द पीपल स्टिल डू नॉट हैव मच नॉलेज अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल्स। दैट इज द रीजन आई एम शेयरिंग माई एक्सपीरियंस। Today I would like to give some information regarding this electric vehicle. Generally there are two variants, one is a high speed and the other is low speed. This is a low speed vehicle and it has a maximum speed of 35 kilometers per hour. Registration and driving license are not required for this low speed electric vehicles. As there is no registration, we do not have the problem of this traffic challenge. In this electric vehicle, we have a remote key. We also have an option of keyless entry like a car. Till now, I have run 2300 kilometers. It has indicator buttons. And one good feature is that it has a reverse gear option also, which is very useful. Let's see the boot space. I feel it is a bit low. This is the MCB button. We can use this MCB button to completely cut the power supply to the vehicle. Let's see the battery. It is a lithium-ion detachable battery. The plug can be removed easily and the battery weighs only 7 kgs. People who are staying in apartment can detach this and charge in their house itself. Company is giving 2.5 years unconditional warranty on battery. The battery charger gets 1 year warranty and the controller gets 1.5 year warranty. This is a small boot light. Let's see the display part. It has a color display. And it shows about the speed of the vehicle and the battery status and the kilometer reading. It has 4 speed modes from 1 to 4. You can see it in the display. One special feature which I like the most is when the vehicle is stopped with any electrical problem, this button will help you to go for 10 to 20 kilometers. I would strongly recommend electric vehicles to housewives, college students, and people who travel within a range of 50 kilometers daily. Till date, I do not have any issues with this vehicle. This vehicle has LED lights. This is a foldable footrest for the pillion rider. This is the LED brake light. This is the luggage hook. This is the charging socket. And this is the charger which will come along with the vehicle. And it will charge the vehicle fully in 3 to 4 hours. Once the battery is charged fully, we can travel up to 70 kilometers depending on the driving mode. It is consuming only 1 unit power for full charge. It is Benling company vehicle and it costs 65,000. This vehicle comes in 3 colors, red, black and white, but I choose this red color. And I liked it very much. Guys, trust me, from day 1 to till now, whenever I go out, people ask me the details and compliment that it is very good looking. It is very environmental friendly and pocket friendly also. We can travel up to 60 kilometers in less than 10 rupees. Whereas the petrol vehicle consumes 80 rupees for the same kilometers. The vehicle comes with 150 kg loading capacity. Two people can travel easily. The vehicle weighs only 60 kg and very light in weight compared to other petrol vehicles. I have tried to give the maximum information. If I had missed any of the information, please do comment me. I will give you reply. Hope this information is useful. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.